at our field in nanotechnology. It is a certified software company. According to their commitment, they give us a very good industrial training here. We learn a lot of things here. The infrastructure and staff of this company is very good. The environment of this company is very good. The staff is very easily communicate with the students, and they also develop the student leadership skills. They also help us to handle how to handle the stress management and a lot of things. And it was a great experience.
We also learned about group discussion from here. Vaibhav sir is the trainer of our group discussion team, and how to give a job interview. Whenever we go to a job interview, how to give a and the preparation of group discussion, how to give a group discussion from there, and also done our work sessions and how for increasing our knowledge and skills.
Yes, and the other document parts is also being covered in this institute while our internship, like how to prepare offer letters, joining letters, promotion letters, experience letters, and HR policies, salary structures, and a lot many things. From this, we have learned a lot of things, and so which helps me a lot to increase my skills and experience. And I know each and everything about right now, that how to prepare our letters and how to make our HR policies if I recruit as an HR from some company. It's the best experience for me to learn these things from this internship from EME Technologies Mohali.
Exactly, Kevin. This is what I also wanted to say. Sir has given us also the information about how to take mock sessions and how to give mock sessions. He has given us many questions to ask to the interviewees so that we can ask to them also. And he told us to make our own job accounts on job portals. So we have made many job accounts on job portals, which gives us many interviews also. So we have taken many interviews of them, and they were experienced also. It gave us a good experience to take questions, to ask questions to them, and it was a really great experience to know how to take interviews to others. On every Saturday, we have taken many interviews of different people in different streams and departments. Like for example, we have taken interview of digital marketing people also. We have taken HR interviews and other Java PHP developers interview. So it was a great experience to know how to take interviews and how to recruit people for them.
हमारी industry training के दौरान हमें एक platform दिया गया जहाँ पे हमें एक event organize करना था जिसका नाम था Face of EME. हमें अलग अलग people से appeal की, उनको convince किया कैसे क्या ये event है इसके बारे में बताया हमने. तो वहाँ पे अलग अलग persons से जो convince नहीं हो रहे थे तो उनको convince किया. हमने अपनी पूरी टीम के साथ वर्क किया, अच्छे अच्छे उनको गाइड किया कैसे क्या है क्या नहीं, उनको हर एक रूल समझाया गया. तो वहाँ पे इस इवेंट का मेन मोटिव था कि हमें अपनी एचआर स्किल्स को कैसे इम्प्रूव करना है. वहाँ पे हमारा कन्वेंसिंग पावर कैसे इम्प्रूव होगी, किस टीम स्पिरिट कैसे हमें इम्प्रूव करनी है, कैसे टीम में काम करना है, और कैसे हमें लीडर के अंडर उनकी बात को सुन के वहाँ पे अपना परफॉर्म करना.
Lastly, we suggest everyone that this EME Technology is the best one company for an internship for every students studying in a college. Like if they want an internship, then please come here for their internship. Like you have learned many different skills and knowledge, and you also increase your experience also from this internship. So we prefer you to join this EME Technology. So
join EME. Please give feedback for this video, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.